Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you the only viable way of getting the Destiny Knot in Pokemon Sword and Shield. Go ahead and fly on over to the Central Pokemon Center in Hammerlock City, make your way into the Pokemon Center, and speak to the League staff agent over here. She sells a variety of items, including the Destiny Knot, for 10 BP here. You can buy them infinitely from her, so if you need as many as you want for IV breeding, you can get as many as you need. So that's the easiest way of finding the Destiny Knot in Pokemon Sword and Shield. I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, Techno's out.